is again. What the fuck is that sound?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
All units, this net, this is Tomahawk. We're about ready to put an end to all this. Stand by.
Oh my god, is that finally some US back?
Oh. Damn.
Isn't that the plane we saw before?
Why are they getting on? Oh, wait. Why is the plane glowing?
No.
Get down!
Am I dead?
No. I think they just test-fired the weapon. The Scalar weapon must be on the plane.
I don't want to do this.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of inclined to agree with Haggard.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Preston! We're out of our league. I think we ought to go.
Go? Go where? Home? There won't be a home. Won't be anything. Sweetwater, that's it? Yeah. Guess you really weren't cut out for this special ops after all. Shit hits the fan, and you want out. Sarge, you're just gonna lay down? I see. Fine. Go my fucking self.
No, Preston, you won't. And you too. You listen to Marlowe and you listen good. Come on now. Sweets, this is interesting stuff, man. Don't you want to know how this ends?
You had me at interesting.
Hags, come on now. If you leave, no more T-bone steaks, man.
Yeah, no more buying AR-15 ammo at the mall.
No more shooting trespassers on your porch.
No more biscuits and gravy.
No more Super Bowl Sundays. No more Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders.
Shit. That's Tor. Get out of the way! I gotta save me some cheerleaders.
Quiet.
Yeah, all tech is dead. Look at all this scary shit.
You think, Kirlik?
Серебро один, на связи Волк два.
He's right over there.
Shoot it!
Watch it!
Well done, soldier!
To get in there with all that coverage. We'll suppress them. You move up, we'll follow. ASAP.
Are you bleeding?
Find some cover!
What's the plan?
Thank you.
doing? You look good.
That's real funny, Marlo. If we don't die out here, I'm fixing on skinning you like a deer.
Hey, the plane's moving. Look at the size of that thing.
That's an AN-225. Mira means dream. It's an enlarged version of the AN-124. Biggest ever built, can carry 253 tons of equipment. What? I can know stuff.
Shouldn't the weapon have killed the plane too?
Yeah. Seems like Ground Zero is safe with scalar weapons, but outside it...
Well, anyway, I don't think we can knock that thing down. So who wants to hijack a plane?